Hello everyone, that's my unit. It's ambient pressure Ibiza. I did about 500 dives with this particular unit. Absolutely great machine, really like it. It's very reliable, user-friendly, understandable, predictable, easy customizable. Those of you who dived ambient pressure Ibizas, you notice that one of the annoying thing is hand straps. You adjust it, and very often during the dive, it became loose again, and you need to adjust it constantly, and it's really annoying. And actually, doesn't matter which type of electronics do you have. Monochrome display or 2020 color display. They use the same type of straps. It's never happened with my Shivota computer. And actually the problem is not the straps itself, but this buckle. You see, it doesn't have any kind of stoppers. You adjust it, and when buckle has some angle, it releases the strap. Shivota computer has a little bit different buckle with a different construction. It has a stopper. When we do some adjustment, stopper fixes the strap and it doesn't move back. When we need to adjust it, just pull the stopper, release the strap, and it goes any direction you want. I have bought those straps online. The budget is about 20 pounds. To one of the strap, I've attached small D-ring. It's very handy when you have possibility to attach your handset to your equipment. Yeah? Like on a color display. And let's to change it. We need to cut those straps. And now it's very stable. We can attach it to the unit. And you could adjust it, and it will stay like it's supposed to be. When we need to release or to need some adjustment, we'll do it like this. Easy. The same I did with my color display. It's a little bit more work. I have attached Shivota buckle to the old hand strap here. And here as well. But finally, I've got very stable construction. And now my handset stay in a place where it's supposed to stay. So it actually was 2 minutes fix. It's applicable to old type display as well as a color one. I hope you like it and have a nice dining table.